The Lord is my light and my salvation.
Whom shall I fear?
The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the evil one, even my foes and my enemy, came up to eat of my flesh, they stumbled and they fell. For you, Lord, you are a strength and rock unto me. I trust in you. You are my Savior, my deliverer, my healer, my master. Have your way in me. Thank you, Lord. somebody in need of deliverance right now? Is somebody in need of salvation right now? Is somebody in need of healing right now? Come on, reach out to him. He is your deliverer. His word is to the prayer. He is the Lord of hosts. There is nothing too hard for him. Nothing too difficult for him. It is the dawn of a new beginning for you right now. Here comes your deliverer. Say, Lord, you are my deliverer. Where would I go from you, Lord? Who can I turn to, Lord? You are my everything. You are my uprising. And you are my going forth. Deliverer, help me. You are my deliverer. My Savior. I need you right now. Somebody reach out and talk to him and say, you are my deliverer.
You are my deliverer. You are my deliverer.
Something is happening right now.
You are my deliverer.
You are my deliverer.
You are my deliverer.
Lord Jesus.
You are my deliverer.
Deliverer.
You are my deliverer.
Somebody reach out to him and say, you are my deliverer.
You are my deliverer. You are my deliverer. You are my deliverer.
Something is happening.
Deliverer.
You know you need him to heal you. You know you need him to turn second circumstance around. You can start talking to him right now. You say, you are my deliverer. One more time, somebody come. Say, you are my deliverer. The anointing is here to break the yoke. Wherever you are free to come. Just come. It is upon you. You know you are feeling it on you. Just take the bold step and come. Deliverer. You just come. Just thank him. Just thank him for your healing.